It's absolute mayhem at the Memorial Coliseum. Don't worry, it's the good kind. The Matt Mayhem Wrestling Championships are in the Summit City for the weekend. More than 3,000 wrestlers from across the country are competing. There are around 100 college teams competing until 9 o'clock tonight. There are also 60 youth and 20 high school teams.
The folks here in Fort Wayne couldn't make us feel more welcome. And it's just, we've been doing this for 15 years. This is about as good as it's ever been.
If you'd like to go, tickets are $20 a day.